In this video, I'm going to run a performance test on 3D Mark Vantage using the new GTX 680 in SLI. So there's two, as you can see here. GTX 680 from NVIDIA, the new chipset, the Kepler chipset from NVIDIA, and also it's an Intel Core i7-2600K overclocked to 5 GHz. So let's run the performance benchmark to start with. There you go. So 3D Mark Vantage, the P score is 57,407. So with the GTX 680s in SLI. Thanks for watching.